Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to update your Android Studio to the latest version. So let's get started. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to go to your file option over here, and here you'll be having an option called as settings. Just click it, and in the settings dialog box just expand this appearance and behavior, and inside that you will be having this system settings. Just expand it as well, and here you will be having this updates. Okay, just click on updates, and here you'll be having this stable channel selected. Just select it if it isn't, and just click on check now. And if you are having here update and restart, just click it. That will be your standard update. In case if you are having download option, that's also fine. You can just click download as well. So it will be taking you to the official Android Studio website, and it will be showing you here the latest version, which is Android Studio Chipmunk. I guess this is the latest version, and I guess we have no other choice. If you have here download option, we need to just download the latest version from here. You can just download and install it. It is just a straightforward installation process, and I hope you have found this video useful. My name is a programming channel. I've done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Blender. So do check them, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.